I wonder what it would be like to think about the world if I'd never learned any language. Because I think in English, right? And people who are like bilingual can think in either language. But what happens if you just don't learn any language? I'm sure there have been case studies done. Words with me, or am I me? What is the etymology of me?
Heading there now.
Do I mean the word me, the person me, my name?
On the move.
I'm sure that other people have already had children and then have been shitty parents and then like
double time.
Loving social workers have done experiments to find out what that did. Yeah, Carlos definitely has a ballistic assault rifle, huh? There are deaf people, but deaf people still understand a language. It's just like they structure their thoughts using sign language, right? Or do they not? I don't know.
Moving on target location.
I imagine I probably don't have many deaf viewers.
I'm on the move.
Could chime in here.
Je rejoins la position.
Double time.
The ethical obligation of providers to provide for people with disabilities, like, I respect it, but I also find that the way we as a society decide when to apply it is very, like, self-serving. Like, I try not to have anything that will screw with colorblind people on my stream, but at the same time I am, you know, not providing subtitles to deaf people.
I'm
pretty sure that we can't walk up to the edge here because there's a pod below us which will detect us. What happens if a gunslinger command face off?
Moving on target.
Like the same soldier is face offing and gunslingering. Is gunslingering a word? Oh, we're fucked. We are fucked. The game just decided that we're going to die. Shit. Run for the hills, boys. It's all over now. Why is your aim so terrible? I'm gonna need some, like, rocket. We're gonna need some rocket, please.
Launching.
I don't know, I was envisioning, like, at least one cover tile being destroyed. I don't know why I thought that would happen though. That's a good point. It is a lot more fun if we unsuccessfully shoot the rocket.
I need an evac ASAP. This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
I mean, I still have a height advantage, right? am I gonna do? Not shoot them all?
They have been destroyed.
Nope. That's, nope. Haven't. Not true. Killzone here. On that ladder. I think even if we lost everyone in this team, we could still win the campaign, but it would make it a lot harder. Also, it's not really conceivable for us to lose everybody in this team. Where did all of our cover go, Advent? Yeah! Man, return fire, I swear, it's just like the most disappointing perk ever. I don't think I've ever hit anything with it. No, I hit something with it. That's true. But for the most part, what it does is it makes people go in super slow-mo. It's like the entirety of my experience with it. I should maybe have, like, flashbanged them, I don't know. Yeah, Mr. D. Are you saying hi to the aliens? Or maybe, Gatecrasher? They really like shooting my specialist. The car! Go to the car!
Ooh.
That really wasn't that bad, considering. Dr. Possible, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream, Dr. Possible. If you're enjoying the show, appreciate the support. It's gonna be interesting. Of incinerator. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I can incinerate from here. Maybe from here is a better idea.
Finally.
Oh, you don't like have armor either. Cannot incinerate from here. Abort. Abort! And is a tier 1 gauntlet. Didn't even matter. Didn't even need. Let's put a... Okay, how do I deal with the Overwatch? I could suppress. That'd actually be fine, I think. I could just run it. I cannot shoot and then suppress because my loadout is terrible. I could just run it. It's like sort of scary to run that at this point in the campaign though, I feel like. I could combat protocol it. Maybe that's the best option. Nope, I can't. I could flashbang it. These are sting grenades. Why don't I sting grenade stuff last turn? See if we can hit those. How heavy is this mission? It's only a very light. It's not We've already pulled everything on the map. We're gonna be okay. Do we have a Vaso? Okay. Melee kill, Reaper mode, grants an extra action. Please stop shooting now. Good, okay. Sometimes they like have rapid reaction and then bad things happen. Oh, a data pad. The moment that we were all waiting for. Can we deal more than 3 to 5, maybe? Do they all deal one less damage? They all deal one less damage, huh? Unlucky.
Running and gunning. Seems doable.
Clutch shot? No. Wait, I have what chance to hit? You're not in cover, dude. Get over yourself. Maybe he is in cover. No, he's definitely not in cover. Okay, I'm gonna do a safe reload to fix that. I don't know how we're dealing with the Rocketeer right now. Man, that was my first bring him on face off as well. And I ruined it. Unfortunate. There we go. That was legitimate damage. All right.
I got it. I think you should see this.
Another data pad. And I think we just flashbang yonder Rocketeer and pretend that we're doing okay. We are doing pretty well. Both of the aliens are stunned or burning, and I mean there's one active alien right now, a flashbanged Rocketeer. Oh, there's another pod. It's interesting. Oh, they get to shoot at me. I'm glad that that missed.
They're all over me.
Close combat specialist? No. No. Not interested? Okay, fair enough.
I can't move.
So, these guys are scary. It's tempting to do this, but maybe not a good idea. Sort of tempting to run backwards, actually. But snakes are just going to squad sight me and poison spit and stuff. If I moved here,
let's move already,
and tried to set the stuff on fire. Oh, come on. Why do you do this?
Rapid flamethrower.
Okay. Yutan is on fire. Snake is still burning. I used slug shot.
Je dois pouvoir faire ça.
Awkward. Hit. Good.
Je vous impressionne, hein? Seems doable.
Good.
Not too
this
shabby.
Looks valuable.
I can handle that.
Sometimes Pavetta's chat is very funny. What are you doing, lady? Why are you standing there with not many hit points?
Finally!
Let's move up, flashbang these two. There are two there.
Bombs away!
I mean, there were two there. I guess I've forgotten where the snake is or something. I don't really know what just happened.
Good to go.
What about hunkering here?
In cover. Yeah.
Hunker. I'm gonna drop some frags for you. Oh, wait. Is this not a very light mission? 8 plus 2 plus 3 is 13. Yeah, that would be light. It said that it was very light.
Take a heavy fire.
That would have been a good guy to aid protocol. Yep. That would have been a good idea. The more you know.
I can't move!
Okay, we're gonna get done with this before he's bled out, though.
Tired of waiting around. Catch.
Extremely light is 6 to 9, and very light should be 9 to 12. Should be. That looks like a fun place to be. I've always said that there's nothing more fun than being inside a shipping crate which is on fire.
Whatever you say.
Apparently that was that civilian's home or something.
She's just
decided she's going to stay in it. Fair enough.
No problem, boss.
Why can I go here and be flanking him? Oh, because he's on that tile.
C'est comme vous voudrez.
I see. Crit. Hopefully he burns to death. Don't really have a counter strategy thought up. Let's go airdrop to the Grenadier. Eat protocol you. Press this dude. Thank you for burning to death. Very kind of you. Okay. Hey, we got him. We got him. Just one snake left.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
I'm certain that Very Light is 10 to 12.
If you say so.
XCOM is a fickle lover.
Area secured.
Really?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Given how terribly I started that. Oh, that was only 12? Oh, there are only two aliens in the first spot. Right. I'm an idiot. Scuttla! Thanks for following the idiot stream. Welcome to the Advent Skynet! I really appreciate the follow. Thanks so much for the support. Hope you've been enjoying the show. Chat is eventually going to catch up to the part where that mission actually had 12 enemies on it and then make fun of me. You boosted a liberation mission from Very Light to Light. Yeah, sometimes boosts are sort of weird on some missions, I don't know, man. So we go volatile mix here. The face-off shenanigans are just too cute to really work. IRL, elite scope and elite laser sight. Thanks, Kratons. I really appreciate you guys keeping me honest like you do. Alright, so this is it for now, pretty much. I want gas grenades, we want venom rounds. I want fire rounds. I want my dragon rounds. Give me those. I think that we just go lots of fire bombs. I don't think we care about gas grenades. Yeah, the bot just auto picks up quotes. So tomorrow I have to kill this with my soldiers. And then I'm doing a network tower. With the network tower, I'm going to actually build the radio relay, contact New Brazil, contact New Chile, and run the facility there, which is going to cost me 240 intel. We have to do some data pads. September, October, November. I still have 2.5 months at least, probably more, given that I'm doing well on the avatar project and getting a facility done and stuff like that. Maybe I should go to Black Site before the facility. I think the facility is better, though. The facility is going to continue to create pips if I don't kill it. So yeah, I think we go to the facility. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Looks like a reasonable team for the retaliation. Probably drop the specialist out in another assault. Or I can go triple assault, actually. Yeah, I'll go triple assault. Let's just scan for an hour and get lightning hands done and see what's next. Quick draw. Quick draw is not terrible, but fanfire actually already is a single action non-ending, so you can already, I mean, it's once every 3 turns. Wow, that cooldown is short. But you can already shoot the fanfire and then do other stuff even without quick draw. All right. You can get extra enemies if there are turrets on the map, Saint. Those aren't counted by extremely light. Extremely light is only counting 6 to 9, like, moving enemies. It doesn't count the turrets. Bress is getting and losing points because people are gambling. And my par. And when people gamble, unpredictable things happen, like Bress winning and losing points. So I'm done for today. I'll be back tomorrow with some coding. I'm going to fix up the follower thing, try to work out what went wrong today. And some more Papers, Please. I will get today's Papers, Please episode on YouTube, or yesterday's Papers, Please. Whatever. I'll get the one that was meant to go up today on YouTube. I'm going to keep uploading my 1.0 win. I have like 23 of those to publish, actually. I'm going to probably schedule them to publish 3 a day or something for a while. And I will see you guys there. So, thank you everybody for tuning in. And I hope to see you all tomorrow. Night, guys. Oh, hey. Thanks for the follow. Terrible name. Appreciate the support. Welcome to the Advent Skynet. Alright, good night, guys.